Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're now accepting bids for lot number 84. Oil on canvas, dated 1870. La femme chez aube, which translates as a woman with massive bottom.
Michael Fellgate was an Englishman in New York.
Just run normally.
I am running normally.
I guess I haven't seen you run before, and I thought you were doing a funny run.
Funny run? That's my run.
He met a woman he loved and bought a ring to prove it.
2 carats, how much money, what you pay?
But Michael's pursuit of happiness is about to take a detour.
I can't marry you because of my father.
Dad.
I don't want to marry your father.
But you will, Michael. Him and his friends.
So you meet everyone?
Vernie, Carmine, and this is Uncle Vito.
Rent, Goodfellas, Casino, Godfather, 1, 2, 3.
It's a little favor, a tiny lie, and you're theirs.
Mr. Graziosi has sent over one of his son's paintings for me to auction. This unusual painting is entitled Die, Piggy, Piggy, Die, Die.
There are some men here from the FBI.
Good.
Have you at any time come into contact with anyone who you thought might be connected to organized crime?
Absolutely not.
Yesterday, Michael Fellgate was an English gentleman. Today.
So, who's your friend?
This is Mickey Blue Eyes.
Mickey Blue Eyes.
Mickey Blue.
It's me, Miggy.
What?
Hugh Grant.
Try this. Forget about it.
Hey, forget about it.
James Caan.
Get the hell out of here. Remember, no odds.
Get the hell out of here.
Here.
And Jeanne Tripplehorn.
You're one of the guys now.
In a romantic comedy, you can't refuse.
I am not going to let anyone come between us. Not Vito the butcher or Vinny the baker or anyone involved in any kind of food preparation.
Mickey Blue Eyes.
What did he? We got it under control. Forget about it.
Why in the world are you talking like
Shut
that?
Shut up! I had enough of yous.